Performance, it has still been the result of the game to our satisfaction. We've carried on playing at their pace.
Did look offside, nothing given again. Cross it over, Ilias Chair scores. Should be in prison. Ilias Chair scores, should be in prison.
Oh, is it prisoner school?
I think so. Looked offside. Nice one. Yeah. Looked offside, wasn't given. Second half. We need to sort this out. We've been really, really, really poor. Atkins been our best player, he's only played half hour, came on to the injured crack. We've got to sort this out. 1-0 down, been poor. Come on, boys. Smash run in from the free kick. Shit defending. Just smashed in from a fucking free kick that didn't go. 2-0. I knew it was going to happen. I knew it was going to turn into this. 2-0. Falling apart. He's literally been on the pitch for 5 seconds. It's been on the pitch for 5 seconds. He's just last one in.
2-0. Ben Nelson puts one in. Free kick hits the post. Nelson puts
it in. Back in it.
Come on! 2-1.
I mean, that's how bad he is. Making Madridi look like.
Rats!
12 minutes to go, plus added time. Sneaking Eunice off, he's taking a sub off to bring on Tom Cannon, so I'm assuming it's now 2 up front. Fatty will get there. What the f- Have a look! Oh,
Right, I'm back home. Obviously, we've just lost 2-1 to QPR. 3 league losses on the spin. We have no plan fucking B. Right. Enzo's, I love him. I love Enzo Maresca, man. But he needs to change it up in certain situations. Like, it's just change your formation. You bring Tom Cannon on, you play him as a 10. What are you playing him as a 10 for? Mavididi was useless. Put Cannon on the left. Daka, he's still starting. He's crap. He's awful. Fair play to QPR. They were organised. They set up well. They defended brilliantly. Clark Salter, fantastic. Ilias Chair, even if he is a criminal, good. Chris Willock, good. We're so lucky Leeds didn't win today. Ipswich won. They're 3 points behind us. Leeds are 5 points behind us. Sunderland away and Hull away coming next week. It's a season-defying week. Win both of those, I do still think we'll be okay. Drop points in both of those, we're finished. Win one of those, it's still close. Massive, massive week coming up. We've got no depth. We're really struggling at the moment. But please, Lestah, just don't do this to me. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. I'll be at Hull away, and I'll see you there. Stay safe. Have a good one. Up the city for now and forever, but I'm just nervous, man.